Hello everyone, and welcome to this demonstration of Microsoft Project for the Web's Templates feature. In today's session, we'll be covering how you can use out-of-the-box templates to quickly create new projects and discover the premium features that are available to you. Templates in Microsoft Project for the Web are an incredibly helpful tool when it comes to starting your projects. By using templates, you can save a lot of time and effort when creating new projects. And you can ensure that you're including all the key elements that you need in your project plan. Additionally, templates can help you learn and take advantage of the powerful premium features that are available in Project for the Web, such as timeline view, custom fields, sprints, dependencies, and more. To use templates in Project for the Web, you'll want to start by selecting New Project at the top of the Project for the Web homepage. Next, you can browse the available templates to find one that meets your needs. You can click on any of the templates to see a preview and more information about it. You can then click Use Template to create a new project using this template. Once you've chosen a template, you can modify it to fit your specific project requirements. You can add or remove tasks, onboard team members by assigning tasks, adjust timelines, add custom columns, and more. And that's it for our demonstration of how to use Project for the Web's Templates feature. Templates are a super easy way that can save you a lot of time and effort when starting complex projects. We hope that this demonstration has been helpful to you and that you'll start experimenting with templates in Project for the Web. Thank you for watching.